As EVs move to zonal architectures and software-defined vehicles, the MCUs that are used need to provide greater performance, enhanced communications, larger memories, and integrated safety functionality. NXP S32K39 and S32K37 MCUs, available from Mouser Electronics, include multiple ARM Cortex M7 cores operating at 320 MHz, a CoolFlux DSP, up to 6 MB of program flash, and 800 KB of SD RAM, providing the performance and memory necessary to run multiple applications simultaneously. The S32K39 also includes dual advanced motor control coprocessors. The MCUs offer one Ethernet interface with PSN support, 6 FlexCAN interfaces, and 4 LIN interfaces for extensive in-vehicle networking, plus a high-speed ZipWire interface ideal for connecting to a companion MCU. The MCUs are ISO 26262 ASIL-D compliant, and NXP provides extensive support through evaluation boards, software tools, and drivers, reducing development time and risk.